Welcome to Target Smart IQ. Today we'll discuss on important name changes in India in 2018. And I'll ask one GK question at the end of this video. Please give your answers in the comment section. Now we'll start the video. The first one is Allahabad. Allahabad is the city in Uttar Pradesh. Now this is renamed as Prayagraj. Previously the name of the city was Prayagraj itself, and it was renamed to Allahabad in the year 1575. Later changed to Allahabad, and now it is again renamed as Prayagraj. When we talk about Allahabad, we need to remember Kumbh Mela. Kumbh Mela is held every 12 years. Last time it was held in the year 2013, and again next Kumbh Mela will be held in 2025, and the Ardh Kumbh Mela will be held in 2019. And who is the Chief Minister and Governor of Uttar Pradesh? Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh is Yogi Adityanath, and the Governor is Ram Naik. And the capital of Uttar Pradesh is Lucknow. And the next one is very important one, Mughal Sarai Junction. This can be a very important question for upcoming exams. RSS ideologue Deen Dayal Upadhyay was found dead in mysterious circumstances near Mughal Sarai station in the year 1968. Now this station has been renamed after him, and Mughal Sarai is also the birthplace of former Prime Minister Lal Bahadur Shastri. Mughal Sarai Junction is located in Uttar Pradesh near Varanasi. Now it has been officially renamed as Deen Dayal Junction. Mughal Sarai Junction was set up in the year 1862. And the next one is Hazratganj Chowra. Hazratganj Chowra was renamed as Atal Chowk. This place is a major shopping area in Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh. We discussed about the Chief Minister, Governor and Capital of Uttar Pradesh in the first point. Who are they? Chief Minister is Yogi Adityanath, Governor is Ram Naik, and the capital is Lucknow. And this Atal Chowk is in Lucknow. Please remember, Hazratganj Chowra is now Atal Chowk. And the next one is Faizabad, Ayodhya. Faizabad is also located in Uttar Pradesh, and this is now called as Ayodhya. Faizabad is nearly 7 km from Ayodhya, and now the entire region is called Ayodhya. And Ayodhya is known for birthplace of Rama. And the next one is Bundelkhand Expressway. Bundelkhand Expressway is renamed as Atal Path. This has been renamed as a tribute to our former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee. What is the name of Bundelkhand Expressway? Atal Path. And where it is laid? In Uttar Pradesh. According to UP Expressways and Industrial Development Authority, Bundelkhand Expressway is a 4-lane project of 293 km long, starting from Jhansi, and it will pass through the state's most backward districts like Chitrakoot, Banda, Hamirpur, Jalan and Auria. How much budget allocated for this project? The budget allocated for this project in this financial year is 650 crore for this financial year. And the next one is Gorakhpur Airport. Gorakhpur Airport is renamed as Mahayogi Gorakhnath Airport. Gorakhpur is also located in Uttar Pradesh. The airport is 8 km from the city. Remember, the Chief Minister and Governor again, Yogi Adityanath, and Ram Naik is the Governor. And the next one is New Raipur. New Raipur is renamed as Atal Nagar. New Raipur was the capital city of Chhattisgarh, and now what is the capital of Chhattisgarh? Atal Nagar. Who is the Chief Minister of Chhattisgarh? Bhupesh Baghel. He was recently assumed office of Chief Minister of Chhattisgarh on 17th December 2018. It was very recent. Don't get confused here. Raman Singh was the previous Chief Minister, and current Chief Minister is Bhupesh Baghel. He was elected on 17th December 2018 as Chief Minister. So Atal Nagar is new capital of Chhattisgarh, and Chief Minister is Bhupesh Baghel. And who is the Governor of Chhattisgarh? Anandiben Patel. Anandiben Patel. And the next one, Sabarmati Ghat. Sabarmati Ghat renamed after our former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee, and now it is called as Atal Ghat. Sabarmati Ghat is located in the state of Gujarat. Remember, Chief Minister of Gujarat is Vijay Rupani, and the Governor is Om Prakash Kohli, and the capital of Gujarat is Gandhinagar. There can be a question on Sabarmati River also. Sabarmati River originates in the Aravali of Udaipur district of Rajasthan and flows through Gujarat. And the next one is Kandla Port. Kandla Port is renamed as Deen Dayal Port. Kandla Port is also located in Kutch district of Gujarat state. As we discussed, Chief Minister of Gujarat is Vijay Rupani, Governor is Om Prakash Kohli, and the capital of Gujarat is Gandhinagar. And the next one is Agartala Airport. Agartala Airport is renamed as Bir Bikram Airport. Where is Agartala? Agartala is the capital of Tripura. The Chief Minister of Tripura is Biplab Kumar Deb since 9th March 2018. And Governor of Tripura is Kaptan Singh Solanki. Kaptan Singh Solanki. Now we will talk about Bir Bikram. He was a king of Tripura state from 1923 to 1947. And his full name was Bir Bikram Kishore Debbarman Manikya Bahadur. And now Tripura Airport is named after him as Maharaja Bir Bikram Airport. And the next one is very important one, Wheeler Island. Wheeler Island is renamed after our former president Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, and now it is called as Abdul Kalam Island. This can be a very important question as this island is India's most advanced missile testing site. The missiles which were launched from the Wheeler Island include Akash, Agni, Astra, Brahmos, Nirbhay, Prahar, Prithvi, Shaurya and Advanced Air Defense and Prithvi Air Defense. Now the name will be Abdul Kalam Island replacing Wheeler. Now, who is Wheeler? Which is the island name, which the island has its name previously. Wheeler was an English commandant lieutenant. And where is the island located? This island is located off the coast of Odisha. And who is the Chief Minister of Odisha? Chief Minister of Odisha is Navin Patnaik and the Governor is S.C. Jamir. And the capital of Odisha is Bhubaneswar. And the next one is Gurgaon. Gurgaon is renamed as Gurugram. With the origin of Gurgaon's name tracking back to ancient Hindu scriptures, the land is believed to have been owned by the legendary rulers Pandavas and Kauravas, who presented it to the Guru Dronacharya, their royal guru of warfare, as an appreciation of his training. Where is Gurugram? It is the city located in Haryana. The capital city of Haryana is Chandigarh. Who is the Chief Minister of Haryana? Manohar Lal Khattar. Governor is Satyadev Narayan Arya. And there are other important changes which are in proposal status. That means they are not yet changed. Important among them are Shimla, Ahmedabad and Aligarh. Shimla is proposed to be renamed as Shyamala Nagar. And Ahmedabad is proposed to be renamed as Karnavati. And Aligarh is proposed as Harigarh. These are the important name changes made in India in the year 2018. And coming to the GK question which I mentioned in the starting of the video, how many union territories do we have in India? How many union territories do we have in India? Please give your answers in the comment section. And this is all about the important name changes in 2018. If you like this video, please share, like, comment and subscribe. Thank you.